And we're back, and we're in Shinshu Field. We finally left Kamaki Village. Now we're going to explore the outside world. Apparently it's supposed to be a beautiful field, but it's covered by a cursed zone. Isn't that just awesome? Oh no, all the trees! So, ooh, look at all that yuckiness. Now those scrolls are where demons are. Ami, that's the first Guardian Sapling marked on our map. It's supposed to be a place for travelers to rest and rejuvenate. But look at it, it looks all beat up. That's what he said, sure. So, you can go into that curse zone. But if you do, you take damage, so I'm gonna refrain from doing that. So, our goal right now is to restore the Guardian Saplings, but ultimately we just want Issun to shut up. So, like I said, these scrolls represent demons that are in there, so I'm going to do one. Why not? Cool, it's just greenies. I'll just cut them up. I'm going to have to do some off-camera battle practicing with this mirror, because it is my default weapon for the time being. I just have to get used to it. Because I can't rely on the power slash all the time. You know, I kind of have to. Oh, spirit globe. Awesome. Okay. And that's a wrap for that. So, can't go that way. I know where I need to go. We're heading towards Hana Valley. But let's just check out the sapling anyway, see if there's anything going on here. No. But yeah, I am going to edit the battles out of this video, because there are some mandatory battles I have to go on. It's just, they're not very interesting, and trust me, I get beat up quite a bit, and some of them go on for too long. Because it's early in the game, so I'm kind of, as a character, not very developed at this point. What just happened? I was out here chopping wood and communing with nature as usual, when I heard a loud rumbling like an earthquake from the lake, and a huge gust of wind blew up, and it was all like this. I don't know what happened next, but when I came to, it was like this. My art workshop was just across the stream there, but it up and vanished when this cursed zone appeared. The earth must be angry. All I want is to live with nature in peace, man, but now I can't. I noticed a figure running from the lake in Kamaki. Whoever it was, man, I hope Mother Earth kept them safe. So whoever pulled the sword out, like, I don't know who it is. That's who he saw. What's up, nature buddy? Curious about the key? It's the entrance to a place called Hana Valley. Monsters moved in there. There's a trippy crystal ball that make plants grow enshrined there. You think gardeners would be flocking here for it? Actually, not long ago, that Susano guy went marching in there. It's weird. Normally, that guy ran away at the sight of monsters, and he hardly seems the type to take up fighting. Gardening. Well, what I said originally was true, too. So now we're going to go into Hana Valley. Oop. And so now we're in Hana Valley. I'm going to do some ninja editing so you don't see the save screens and the loading. And I'm doing a terrible job at it. So yeah, now we're moving forward. To get precise moments, I find it's a little tricky with the video pad, but it gets the job done, and you guys just aren't sitting there wondering what's going on. So, oh, these demons are having some fun. Just look at them. Oh no, two of the banjo ones. This battle sucks. Slash. Okay. Some more ink. Oh, that's right, when he throws them. Oh. What was I trying to do? Okay. I do need to clean and dust my sensor bar for my Wiimote and Nunchuck. and I need to get the stuff that's in front of it out of the way. I think that's what's causing a lot of my issues with my aim. Because a few times, okay, I'm just gonna. Come on. And of course, you know, when I'm actually playing and trying to, you know, accomplish something is when. Oh, he doesn't have a shield. There we go. Of course, when I'm actually trying to accomplish something I'm recording is when I have problems, because, you know, why would I have problems otherwise? That would be silly. Oh, cool, we restored the water and some greenery. Or not. Or not. Yeah, that's right, we did get rid of the monsters, but we need to purify the area first. Otherwise, it'll do nothing. I want to cut these pots. Okay, let me. Okay, there we go. Ooh, fish. Alright. So here come the annoying trees that prove that I'm terrible at the power slash. And they're going to throw their seeds at me, their seed sack. There we go. See how well I did it on the first try? Like, that's usually a good sign that you're doing something right. But not for me. No. No, not for me. Here comes the next one. Hey, get it? No. Okay. Okay, I can't. Let me. Now this thing's gonna beat me up. Okay, one more. Okay. Let's just move on. Alright. And. Yuckiness. And. Oh, there's another one. Let's just pretend we don't see it for now. There's nothing we can do about it. And. Oh, a wall mural with squiggles on it. Squiggles. Do the demon's markers? Like, I guess demon markers are bad. Oh. What's this? Oh no. No, no, no. What's this? Oh. He has a drum. Pa-rum-pa-pum-pum. He digs. He digs and he has a drum. Look at that. So let's just. Oh. There we go. Cut the other one. Okay, you're down for the count. And. I'm gonna cut the one guy, but. Okay. This is getting dumb. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? There he is. There he is. He's on the ground. I can't hurt him for whatever reason. Jump, jump! Oh, I forgot. Okay. For real this time. For real. I'm going to get him. Alright. Big damage. Come on. Come on. Let me. Can I destroy your drum somehow? Or do anything to it? Come on, hit him. Ah, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes. Yes. Yay, I saved the wall painting. Ooh, I have a lot of yen. Good for me. Good for me. Alright, so now. It's restored! And now, Susano. What's all that racket? Oh, it's you, Mutt. What are you doing here? Look how happy Ami is to see him. Go home, I already told you I'm not looking for apprentices. Anyway, Hana Valley is no place for a mutt like you. She's so happy to see him. Beyond this point lies my secret training ground. It's the perfect place to hide. to train. Now scoot, be off with you. But you're nothing without Ami. So, shut up, Issun. Shut up, Issun. Shut up, Issun. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Okay, let's draw the sun. Let's draw me into the picture. There we go. There we go. And now, with the sun back in the picture, that makes the mysterious boulder disappear. And Susano can go to his hiding place. There we go. What in the heavens? How did that happen? Well, now I can go hide. Now I can go train. Fake. Fake, 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 fake. Alright, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Run, 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 make. Run, run, make flowers. In fact, I could just watch Amaterasu run. Oh! Look! I think it's interesting how, like, the sapling has the rope around it with the talismans. But, like, who put them there? Like, what are they there for? No, really, I also wonder why they, like, the trees were bound like that. Alright, I can do this one try. Well, I got most of them. Alright. So, let's do another ninja edit. And then, now we're gonna go and see. Oh no. You foul beast. How did you get in here? Foul beast? Oh look. The bear. Sleepy bear. You have some nerve sneaking into my private training ground. Now you shall get a taste of my new secret technique. Your foul beast looks like an ordinary sleepy bear to me. Enough talk. My blade thirsts for battle. And you're shaking like a leaf. Here goes nothing. Susano style. Susano. Okay. Susa. No. Susano! Okay. Now for Susano style. Exploding implosion contradiction. Alright, I can do this. Pop that bubble. I missed. Oh, but we were doing so good. I said Susano style. Exploding implosion. Alright, get the bubble. Come on. Come on, hit the bubble. Okay. Yes, Issun, I know. I know. Okay, for real. Just take my time, do it quick. Come on, right? Sweet. All I need to do is pop the bubble, and then the bear gets startled, it falls off the crystal. But you didn't kill it. He's sleeping. It'll teach you, you foolish beast. You're no match for my new secret technique. The bear doesn't care. He's asleep. Cough, cough. Rest in peace, foul beast. But he's sleeping. The great warrior Susanoo condemns the offense, not the offender. Anyway, there are other monsters I must deal with. Getting a little full of ourselves, are you? I hope he'll be okay. That's pretty much what that gesture was. Don't worry about the bear. This is not the last we will see of him. He gets around. He's super cool. Yes, I have to take it somewhere. Yes. Just let me do it. You know it's important because it sparkles. Alright. So now, I can't grab it, I just have to push it. Hope all works out. And just deal with it. There we go. Push, 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 push. Don't miss. Push, 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 push. Pushy, pushy. Alright. I kind of wish I had another brushstroke to use for this. Like a levitation brushstroke. But no. Okay. Gotta put it up here. On the altar. The altar of the crystal ball. Oh, I guess I gotta use a little more force if I want to go up the hill. Here we go. Oh, no, no, no. Okay, can't fall. Can't fall. That's good. So now let's get it into there. Yeah! But what makes the water flow? I don't understand. There was no mechanism involved. Issun, shut up. Just let me do my thing. You need the sun. Draw the sun. Behold. Me. I mean, the sun. And now, look at it. Solar rays are coming down. Yeah! And somehow the rope didn't break when the sprout became a big trunk. Quite curious how that works. Yay, a new brushstroke! Yeah! I enjoy these cutscenes. I enjoy them a lot. Alright. Boop! Boom! So, what's it gonna be? Oh! One of the Bernstein Bears! Sakigami. Ah, Amaterasu, origin of all that is good and mother to us all. My gratitude for releasing my body from its slumber. Please accept my humble thanks in return for your great kindness. I am Sakigami, one of the triumvirate of floral gods known as Hanagami. My brethren and I have been entrusted with the brush techniques known collectively as Greensprout. I now grant my humble power to you. Use it wisely. There we go. New brushstroke. And yes, I realize that was a monkey, not a bear, but I call it as I see it. Shut up, Issun. We got stuff to do. Now I'm gonna fail at drawing the circle. Watch. There we go. Oh no. So close. Alright, one more time. And here comes what looks like an air freshener commercial, but it's so pretty. Watch. Boom. I try explaining this to my friends, like, whenever something gets cleaned, like, really, really cleaned, that's what I envision, like, the Greensprout Guardian Sapling revival, like, that's what I picture. Yeah, we did it! But now we have to go do the other one. But I want to restore as much as Hana Valley as I can, because I don't think I'll be wanting to come back anytime soon. So, let's just make the most of our time while we're here. And we're almost at 20 minutes, I think. That'll be okay. I don't foresee myself being in here for too much longer. But I'll record up until I restore the other sapling, too. Might as well do it all in one shot. Okay, so now let's go in. Oh no, surprise battle! Oh no, one of these guys again. Alright, I'm gonna try. Doesn't work. Slash, doesn't work. Okay, so that's the end of that battle. Like I said, I was gonna edit them so that this way it'll save some time, and I get murdered a little bit in some of these battles, so I'm not trying to waste your time and mine. And they're not entertaining to watch, trust me. It's like, can't you hit anything? But the mirror, like I said, is a crappy, crappy weapon. The beads are better because at least you can fire them or use them as a whip. And then the glaives, which are also, like, this game is old, so I'm not going to bother, you know, like, pretending like I don't know what I'm doing. The glaives are better because obviously they're swords. So, now, one of the things that you have to do in order to, as we saw in the previous video, was that you need to collect praise. So I'm going to be doing a lot of that so this way I can up my stats. I'll do that off camera. I already know what I'm doing in the next installment. So I'm going to... Oh, I can't just... I have to send the seeds. Okay.
No!
Alright, just... Okay, we can do this. Bang. There we go. Now we can see. Yeah! Fruits! Wait, didn't I just get an orange? How did it give me... How did it give me two different... Okay. So... What do I do with these? Okay, let me just let them be. Alright. Let me see what I can do here. Nothing. I guess it was... Okay. I have the trigger. I have to be close. I have to make it happen. So let's restore this poopy area here. Scribble, scribble. Do, 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 do. Come on, work. Was that enough? Yeah, look at that. And I got a scroll, not a stick, a scroll. I don't need to know about these, because I kind of know what to do with them. Alright. There was something... Okay. Oh. Nope! Okay, it got me. Okay, for sure. I want to go up there. Oh, I did hit it. I swiped okay, right? There we go. No, couldn't do it. Okay. All right. Come on. Here we go. For sure. There we go. And healed. Yay! I got stuff. Jump up here. There we go. There we go. Diggy duggy, diggy duggy, let's go. Diggy duggy, diggy duggy. Magic Clover! Alright, let me do it. Like I said, the sensor bar was really working against me. Like, every time I was moving the remote, it was kind of like, no. I think that's kind of why the mirror is not doing so well for me right now. I'm not sure. I may have to do the training dojo, because that's one of the things in Shinshu Field that I'm going to do in the next episode. Alright, come on. Okay. Restore the tree! More praise! Praise be me! Alright, come on. Oh, I missed. Okay. Uh-oh, I'm running low on health. Okay, nice and easy. Oh, there we go. Kind of took out the tree, but whatever. Alright. I have to restore Hana Valley. I'm going to restore Hana Valley. No. Okay. Whoa! How unlike me. I got it on one shot. And I'm out of ink. Let me restore... Okay. More praise. The more I get, the more I can boost my stats. So now, oh, here's one. It takes up a whole jar of ink. Like, goes crazy. But I guess my divinity isn't as strong as it was. Alright. So these guys are back camping. Let me just... Okay. We're just gonna pretend this doesn't happen. I think I hurt all of them enough. But here I go. Here I go. So... Okay. Yeah, look at that. For real this time. For real this time. I'm kind of sad it didn't just come back, like, once the trees were purified. Like, the Guardian Sapling, I mean. Yeah, I'm gonna feed the monkeys. Why not? Alright. So now let's make their trees clean. Again. Do this. Come on. Come on. There we go. Let my ink bottles refill. Or gourds, since they're gourds more so than they are bottles. I remember there used to be a way I could do two at a time, I thought. Oh, that one's done. Did I? Okay. Let's do this one. Alright. Then, let's see. Did I get all three? Come on. Grr. And I used up all my ink again. Oh, why am I... Yes. Yay. A reward for doing all the trees. Let's go get it. See if I get something good. No one attacked me. I took care of everything. This should be a nice quick battle. Trek. Trek all the way back to where I just was. And we'll get it. We'll get it. Don't worry. We'll get it. Alright. Here it is. And it is... Ah! Cool. That's like getting a heart piece in Zelda. So, cool beans to that. Let's return. Oh, but it's getting to be dark. While I'm sure the nighttime sky will be nice to see, let's have Eternal Day. There we go. Because I like colorfulness, and that is good. Alright, let's jump over here, make the jump. Yes! What's this? I don't need digging tips. Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Aha! More praise! Alright. Let's jump out of here. And, oh, there's a clover over there that I missed. But I probably won't get. Ninja edit. And now back to Shinshu Field. That was too close. This loading screen was just too close to where I edited that, and I just couldn't get rid of it. Sorry, guys. Ooh, this is getting close to 30 minutes. So, let's just go and do. Alright. No, it wasn't Susano. It was me. Alright. Let's go to this Guardian Sapling. Let's go and clear up the field of all evil. Oh, excuse me. Here we go. And I messed up. There we go. And again, the Glade commercial. This is what it is. Look. Here we go. It is just amazing. Look at this. Like, I wish I could just draw a circle on, like, my wall and it would clean my room this way. Or do my laundry, at least. That would be amazing. So that leads to the moon cave. Isn't it pretty? Now I got a bunch of praise. And, because praise be me. Yep. I did all that. Me. Because I am Amaterasu no Okami. And therefore, I have divine powers. But not all of them yet. But soon. Shut up, Issun. But yeah, now that the saplings have been restored, that should make Saki stronger as well. Right? Yeah, look at that. Maybe we should go back and check on her? But I kind of want to explore the field. But we're pretty long into the video, so let's make sure that we don't go on for too much longer. That being said, you need to shut up, Issun. So let's try to find that save mirror that I saw near this tree. Was it behind it? Jump. Another treasure chest. There we go. Alright, let's see. Let's talk to this guy. I think I saw it over to the left, but let's talk to this guy. Like a monster growling. So if I find random items that are just for selling to make yen, in case I'm ever low on it, that's what it's for. This guy, I guess. Although I could probably sell it to any merchant, but maybe he gives it to me for more. Okay. I'll check it out. Let me see what he's, if he's got anything. No. I don't have anything to sell as of yet. So where's that mirror? Not here, but... Wait, where... There it is. Alright. So... Make sure to hit the links below to follow me on social media. Do check out the Patreon page. Through your support, I'll be able to make better videos. Check out the videos to the right and do follow this playthrough. Make sure to hit that red button to subscribe and give this video a like. Until next time.